Mr. Scarface, from walking down the block, out jumps a fiend and steals all his rocks. Pulls out a gun and shoots down all the fiends. And Mr. Scarface went up the block again.
All I have in this world.
Mr. Scarface is back in the motherfucking house once again. Yeah, dropping some of that new Mr. Scarface 2 on your motherfucking ass. So suck a nigga dick. I'll make a nigga rich or something. I don't give a fuck about the chatter in the background. Niggas get beat when they step. This is X-Town. If you don't know, I recommend you check and ask the motherfuckers how many heads I put to rest. I play a game, but the game ain't roulette. Slinging cane is the thing, and I bet that there's a lot of wannabe Scarfaces. I've heard the name in 99 different places. I'm here to squash it all original will speak. Scarface on your ass from the streets. I left my cut in fear of a prison term. They wanna put me in a chair and let me burn. But go to prison on a murder rap, fuck that. I refuse to be a visitor at state's camp. So I broke and left behind all I worked for. Either that or be sentenced for a drug war. And many wanna know why I slowed up. It's either that or get fucked. Cause laws get happy on the trigger. Say fucking put a cap in a nigga. But this ass ain't made for no caps, homie. This ass says exit only. So I get in the wind, but hey, a nigga still sold a quarter every day. I sat around for 6 months black, waiting for the day to make a comeback. And now I'm ready for combat. Mr. Scarface is back. Nobody knows my name, don't only know his face. On the fulfiller, my nigga just call me Scarface. Back in the South Park, 6 o'clock on the dot. Checking on my own rock spot. I seen the same old set. The small timers see me so they jet. Building 128. I got myself a bag and I can't wait to cut them up small and make a profit. Niggas on the cut short stopping. Fiends will see them small, then they go. Well, to see the motherfucking pro. One nigga got pissed and started reaching for his shit. 357 on your ass, fool. Like I said before, you don't get a second chance, dude. Unloaded on his ass, he was hurt. 6 shots put his dick in the dirt. Laid him out like a motherfucking rug. Getting broke full of 38 slugs. Some other nigga stepped out, y'all. Oh shit. I had to make a phone call.
Hello?
Hey, Jay.
What's up?
I'm in a little trouble, man.
Where you at?
I'm out here in South Park, Philly.
Stay right there. I'll be right on.
Come on, let's take these motherfuckers to war, man. Jay called up some niggas from the 5th Ward and came back with a motherfucking hit squad. Motherfucking Uzi machine. Big Chief packed an M16. Will and AK with a banana clip. And little Bill had a goddamn pistol grip. I hit a little lamp and got me a buzz. And that's about the time they got drunk. One more war took place. You can call me the shit starter or call me Mr. Scarface. My name, don't only know his face. On the fulfiller, my nigga just call me Scarface.
this world. All I have in this world. Take this shit out. All I have in this world.
Later on, all alone. You know what happened next. Another bitch came by to give me sex. It was kinda strange, I was thrown off. The last bitch got her head blown off. But fuck, I ain't the pass up no putty. She started screaming at the door, oh goody. I got in that ass with the quickness. Fucking her down with the Disney. I didn't have to pretend I loved her. All she wanted me to do was just fuck her. So I gave it up to the lady. And all she said was fuck me baby. I started stoking in an outrage. The whole while I was staring at my 12 gauge. The bitch was making noise, said I'm killing her. And all the while my dick was hard, he was still in her. I made a nut as she fell to the floor. I heard a knock on the front door. I grabbed the 12 gauge from the bedhead. Who is Fred? Who the fuck is Fred? I stood by the door. By that time, someone jumped in the window. Man, what the fuck was I to do? The bitch packed a 22. Hit him in his head, that she laid him. The nigga standing by the door, I sprayed him. And headed for the back. I seen that same old brown Cadillac. It kinda fucked me up at first. Cause the nigga that drove that caddy ran away in a hearse. I opened up fire on the body. Who I was shooting for was standing right behind me. I had a double barrel pointed at my ass. Could this be the end of Mr. Brand? I don't know what happened to the slut. Well, that's about the time the closet door ain't opened up.
On your ass, trick. I'll be damned if I go out like the last bitch.
5-0's on my ass, man. They know me by the face, but they don't know my last name. Now I'm back on the case. Yeah. Just call me Mr. Scarface.